Crystal Castle's publicity boasts that it's an amazing game. It's a 3D maze game by Atari in which you control Bentley the Bear. The crystals litter the floor of each castle, which is built up on screen for your entertainment. There are 18 castles in total to complete. There are a number of baddies also in Residence 2. These also pick up crystals, which means that each level is a sort of race. You get a bonus if Bentley collects the last remaining crystal on any screen. Something that is nice about this game is that many of the baddies can be killed, but they all have to be killed in different ways. Gem eaters, the green things that look like the vertical centipedes, these are killed by running into them mid-gulp. Bathilda the Witch, on the other hand, requires you to pick up a magic hat and then run into her. The trees can't be killed, but jumping over them will turn them back into seedlings and force them to grow again. Other baddies have to be avoided. Nevertheless, Crystal Castles is far from being the great game that it claims. The trouble is that it's far too easy. I ran through all 18 levels without losing a single life. This means that, despite its own delusions of grandeur, there's no incentive to come back for any more.